Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to view the JSON value that is present in a column in MySQL Workbench without using any other external tool. So here you can see I'm having a JSON value in my column. So first thing, you need to just run this command select asterisk from your table name. If I just hover over this value, here you can see I'm getting an entire JSON structure that is present over here. And for viewing this, you need to just right click, okay? Don't do anything. After running this command, just right click on this value. All right, you'll be having this open value in editor. And now you can see I am getting this in a perfect JSON structure. I think by default it will be binary. You need to just click on text. So you'll be having this. And in case if you want to edit any of these values, you can do here. So I'll just go with 500 as the age and I'll just click on apply. And after that, you want to click on apply, apply here also, click on finish, and again run this select command, right click, open value in editor. Here you can see that value has been changed and we aren't using any other external tool. Okay, we are directly opening it and editing inside our MySQL Workbench itself. So these are some of the ways, guys, and I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of video in MySQL, MongoDB queries, as well as CRUD operations using Node.js, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.